Anne.
Madame, His Majesty. Go.
I'm ruined. It's the king. I'm a fool.
Yesterday you were a fool. Stay here.
You think I can do that? You've lived among farmers too long. Condé gave you away at the card table. To please the king, he gave you away like a hound from his kennels.
King has retired. Alone. We searched high and low.
I was...
Oh, I know where you were. But I would never betray you. No, I told the king that you were probably consoling a dear friend. Duke de Longueville. I mean, the way his wife puts herself about, it's disgraceful. Don't you think?
You are a true friend. Excuse me.
Well, you'll need a friend now, won't you? Would you do me the honor of sharing a cup of chocolate with me, even at this late hour? I think you'll find the king a less democratic man than myself. And it would be tragic, would it not, if Fatal were to be sent back to his former master, the prison of Pinerol?